qualified physician, and I don't want to give this injection. I am not a qualified physician, and I don't want to give this injection. Dorothy is begging for trouble. She insists I should give her this needle. But darling, one thing I want you know, don't blame me for where the needle go. I push it in, she pull it out, I push it back, she start to shout, Dr. Kitch, it's terrible, I can't stand the size of your needle. So darling, what shall I do?
Come along, my boy, everything is changed. You ain't got to be seized, not a ball. This is just the time you must come back home. Bring it up, isn't it?